With the Chinese New Year festivities drawing to an end, Transport Minister Datuk Sri Liow Tong Lai, who is also Bentong MP, made the most of it, celebrating with his constituents on Saturday. The first stop was at Kampung Baru Sungai Dua, and the other in Kampung Baru Karak. With him was Pahang MCA Chairman and Senator Datuk Hau Kai Man. Ang paos and gifts were given to senior citizens and children at both events.